I got the 5 different stereotypes for basketball players. Let's go.